before the altar and lifts a voice toward God, a cry of intercession for the nations lost and the of true repentance is what the Father sees. Hear our cry. Hear our prayer, O Lord. May your
so that freedom can rise up, Lord. We ask, Father, cover us with your love, for we cry out to you.